unstoppable college supergroup singing Santa Claus is Coming to Town. Here are the Tufts Beelzebubs, the University of Oregon's On the Rocks, and the Dartmouth Airs.
You better watch out, you better not cry, you better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town, Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, he's checking it twice.
The college guys taking us back to school. Very, very nice. Now, judges, these are three pillars of the university a cappella movement. Ben, talk to us about the Beelzebubs.
Well, you're very naughty. You guys have, what you did is you brought a long brewing movement of university a cappella movement to the people. And I emphasize the brew part. It was. Thank you. That hung in the hair. That hung in the air while America sat silent. but no, it was the Bubs that started this whole thing out, and you guys really kind of cracked it. It's like it was growing and growing, and then you guys blew it up. And I want to sing a lot, Matt and Penn, because you guys have really grown. Yeah? I'll try another one. You've grown from boys to, well, you're still boys. You're still boys, but you're much more seasoned, and I'm really proud of you guys. A lot of fun.
All right, Sean, did seeing On the Rocks up here, they bring you back a little bit?
Yes, yes. It's so good to see you guys back in the building, guys. We missed you. We really did. We missed your You crazy Oregon ducky, duck mallard. Okay, all right. Great to see you. Your choreography and your commitment to the silliness that you guys create on stage is always entertaining and fun to see. And Peter, dude, since last season, man, you've always been that ringleader, that dude that holds all the leads down. And obviously, you got some great guys backing you up. So it is wonderful, wonderful to see you guys back on stage.
Oh boy.
Yeah, here we go.
Now, Sarah, you were a big supporter of the Airs this season. Did they do you proud tonight?
Absolutely. They never disappoint. This is also a very well-dressed soccer team right now. Could you agree? But no, you're always so theatrical, and my favorite moment is Michael losing it in the middle and everybody reeling him back in. But that's the point. That's what you guys all do. All three of you groups do so well. You poke fun at yourselves, you keep the humor alive, but you also still deliver a really wonderful musical performance. So yeah, gosh, I love seeing college a cappella so alive and well. It's awesome. Thank you.